Alright, another Nintendo Switch emulator video on my Poco X3 NFC. Well, before that, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, wherever you are. Stay safe, stay at home. On this video, I'm going to play Resident Evil 6. And this Poco X3 NFC is 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage. I'm using a custom ROM based on MIUI EU 12.0.4. Link for the ROM, I already published it on my previous video. If you want to try it, go ahead. Sound only on the right, left speaker, no sound. Let's try. Other character, Leon, this is the original character on this Resident Evil 6. Chris, another character from the Resident Evil 5. Jack, this one, Jack. Ada, okay, let's try Jack. Amateur, I'm still amateur. Not a pro yet. Don't use the online communication. Offline. Memory low. This is Jack, another character in the Resident Evil 6. Hui. 17 FPS only. Snapdragon 732 G. Thank you. this fellow is Leon's sister, I think. Go, 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 go. One Ada. Another character. Ada always using red shirts. Let's begin. Why is out of focus?
Those things up there with Juavo, they're the BOW insurgents or
something.
There's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
This one right, this one left, actually, because the spring rotated the other way, right, left. Let's go. Let's go. So close. Hey, follow me. Wow, the shadow. Giant shadow. Because the light coming from that way, from his back. So the shadow at the front. Shadow at the side because the light is this way. That's pretty damn good. If we can disable the shadow, maybe the game runs faster. Disable shadow, disable FXAA. Zero FPS. Two FPS. Come on, go! Follow me! Run, run!
Okay.
Legends! Oh, to the door. Why? That friendly fire. What are you shooting at? Posting FPS. going back in circle. Never mind. We're just testing the game on this Poco XC and FC. So far, no crash. Oh, that door, that door. Let's go, let's go. God.
We'll grab some cover. Out of here in one piece.
Ah, there's zombies. Uh oh. Now I'm dead. Let's go, go. Come on! Where is she? Eh, I don't care. Yay! Let's go.
Roger.
Come on, camera. Focus. So close. The audio not synchronized. Or is it too tiny to hear? Can I skip? Checkpoint, checkpoint, checkpoint. Skill to purchase. Use skill to purchase. Skill, skill, skill. Where is it? Sorry, yeah. This one, chain character. That's more like it. This one, there plus B, there plus B, the controller. Okay, let's go. Green hub. Hey! Now! Take the green hub. ZL. Why I'm wrong button.
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Oh, the sound. Sound. Oh, what is that? Checkpoint. Where's the game setting? Sound. No. Oh, this one. All 100%. Really hard to think about this stuff. Shoot his head. Hi. One shot. Uh-oh. What is that? No! Bastard. He's coming from behind. Damn you. Some bullet. Hey. Hey. Let's go, girl. Going down again. What a head. I am going down again.
Give me a hand.
Let's go. Whoa. Hey. Why?
Okay. Looks like the PSA may have gotten to work.
check my employees at a tank right on the other side of the river.
Why is it we did pull up? Hi. Hi, so see that move. Let's go. Come on, girl. Pass up. That's Leon. Leon. Cutscene. Black screen. False close. Okay. What can we do? So, some other day I tried a asynchronous GPU. Still using the 12.04 EU version. This is a modified. And are you iTough? You can play the PUBG at 60 FPS, also 90 FPS, and Fortnite also 90 FPS. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.